guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, you should subscribe, and if you're back, welcome back. I miss you. You're gonna have tons of fun today. Today's video is the first part of my back to school series, and it's a haul. Let's get into the video. Not thinking about you. I'm not thinking about. The thing I got from Pink is a backpack. So I've been getting Pink backpacks for the past 4 years. This is my fourth year getting a Pink backpack. And I don't know, I think it's turning into a tradition. Who knows? So I got this green one that says Pink at the bottom. I really like these Pink backpacks because they definitely have like a lot more storage. And especially I can put like my computer in here, which really helps a lot considering I am not a college student, but I am a freshman in high school. So it has a lot of storage and I can also bring my computer to school. The next thing I got from Pink is a perfume. This is my favorite perfume. It's Warm and Cozy. I wear this all the time. It smells so good. I love this so much. If you know me, you know that this is my smell now because I've been using it for the past 2 years since seventh grade, and now I'm a ninth grader. Okay, so the next store I went to was Journeys, and I just went there for shoes, and so I got Adidas. So I haven't had Adidas since sixth grade. They're not like the normal Adidas that everyone wore with the little stripe. Well, these do have stripes on the side, but they're not like the sneakers. These are like tennis shoes. So I really like these. They're really cool. They're white because I wear a lot of white shoes now. I have Air Forces that are white. And I have Filas that are white. They're really cute, honestly. Like, I'm gonna wear these every day. So the first thing I got from Forever 21 is this sweater. I'm like excited about fall weather, but fall weather and like winter weather in Utah lasts a long, long, long time. So just thought you should know. So I decided to get this cropped sweater. Got it in white. The next thing I got from Forever 21 are leggings. These have pockets, which I really like. And I got high-rise because I really like high-rise leggings. They're just a lot nicer. Honestly. So the next store I went to was H&M, and first thing I got was this oversized shirt. So that is the style. I put it in my regular size, but it is supposed to be an oversized shirt. So I was really excited about this one so I can like tuck it in. That'd be really cute to me, honestly. And I got it in black. There was white and gray, but I'm basic, so black it was. So it's pretty long, but I'm just excited to like tuck it in. The next thing I got from H&M was this sweatshirt dress. So this sweatshirt dress has Ariana Grande on it, from her Seven Rings video. So apparently H&M is selling like her merch. You do not know how excited I was for this. This was amazing for me. So I cannot wait to wear this to school and just like out. I don't know how I'm gonna style it, but we will see. And then the last thing I got from H&M were these jeans. Wow, I cannot show. They're just like ripped in the knees. That's it for today's video. Please like, subscribe, and comment down below what you guys would like to see next from me. And today's video question is, what grade are you guys going into? I am going into freshman year, which is 9th grade, if you want to get technical. I'm excited but nervous. Yeah. Bye, angels. XOXO. Kiss me right there.